Hey guys, what's going on, buddy? It's Mr. Summercam here, and welcome back to another EXO reaction. But today, it's not going to be the whole of EXO within this video. We're going to be reacting to our first solo artist song from within EXO. It's by Lay, a member of the group. He's released a song called Lit by Lay. That's just saying that as a whole just sounds so cool. But yeah, you guys have just been flooding my DMs. And when I say flooding, I mean absolutely flooding my DMs, telling me to listen to this song. Apparently, it's got some really cool visuals. So as soon as I heard that, I was completely on board. I just had to wait until I actually had the time to do it, because I've been so busy with BTS's Festa and all the new stuff that other people have been releasing. But we are here, we're doing Lit by Lay. Super cool title for the song. That alliteration just sounds amazing. But yeah, as always, we're going to be doing the lyric video and then watching the music video, which you guys are saying goes absolutely crazy. Super, super excited for today. And without further ado, let's get right into it. But yeah, as always, just before we do get into it, guys, if you're brand new to my channel, you've never seen my face before, and you do enjoy my EXO reactions on the channel, make sure you do hit that subscribe button down below. We upload EXO reactions quite frequently here, so if you do enjoy, remember to subscribe. We're approaching 100k, so if you guys could help us to reach that milestone, that'd be absolutely amazing. And if you'd like to support me even further, top right of my screen is my Instagram and my Twitter, at MrSammyCam on both of them. I post updates on new videos, do little live streams and stuff like that, so it's definitely worth going and giving me a follow if you haven't already. And without further ado, Lit by Lay. I can't get enough of that title, man. But yeah, without further ado, let's get right into this. Okay, well, that was sick already. That was okay. This is sounding kind of very traditional kind of Korean instruments at the moment. I mean, I'm kind of naive when it does come to traditional Korean stuff, but from what I've heard, I think this is kind of the style. What instrument is that? Oh my god. Look at me go, you make it as look at me go, you know what I'm saying. Okay, so far, this is very dark, very gloomy, very mysterious, very mean sounding. His voice itself is quite soft, but just this beat in the background with the drums, I can just feel this. I feel like it's about to go off. I don't know, but just from the feeling of this song so far, it's either about to go down or it's about to completely take off. And I think it's about to completely take off. But yeah, Lay is sounding mean on this. And I like how he started off English and now he's kind of slowly transitioned into the Korean. Really, really nice. Really cool production, though. Oh my god. Bass. Oh my god, does that hit you? Dude, as soon as I heard those drums coming in, I knew we were about to go somewhere, but I didn't realize we were going here. This production is going crazy. I am lit. Oh my god. Tell him, Lay. Tell him. I am lit. Oh, that atmospheric kind of sound in the back. Who has made Lay mad? Who has made Lay mad? Oh my god, I'm the king in the music kingdom. Oh.
flash.
I love that in the background. Okay. What was that sound? First of all, taking China to the world. Hello. But what was this sound that came in that? Whoop, 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 whoop? I don't know. I can't make the sound, but. Crazy. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Oh, it's just like whoop, whoop, whoop. And then that bass goes. Like, just completely blows it out. Oh, I mean, that bass is exhausting me. Dude, what are they going to do for the visuals of this? That was absolutely nuts. Just how hard that bass came in. And, you know, his verses got faster and faster as the song went on, I feel like. And the hook just hits you so hard because it goes along with the bass. And it's just the amount of energy he has in his voice when he goes, lit. He just portrays that so well through the song. But I want to know what they're going to do with the visuals for this. Or what Lay is going to do with the visuals for this. Because he's just laid out, no pun intended, the foundation to do something absolutely crazy with this music video. Like, absolutely crazy. So we're gonna see what this is, man. Yeah, without further ado, let's get right into this. What is that? What? Okay, first of all, whoa, is that where they shot Deschitois? It looks like a similar kind of thing. I don't think it is because there's no mountains in the background. But straight off the bat, how many people? Okay, this is definitely a high budget video straight off the bat. Like, look how many people there were, dude. Look at this. Dude, this is a movie. There's people on the ground? Dude, oh my god. Look at the outfits. Look at the smoke. Look at the gloomy color correction. Look at all the flags. The amount of preparation that had to have gone into this. Everyone's outfits are the same. They've all got these spears. The location. This is a movie. This has started off as a movie. This is a solo song from Lay. And this is ridiculous. He's surrounded. It's beautifully shot as well. God, look at those silhouettes, dude. This is art. This is absolute art. They've gone black and white now. Is this a girl or is that Lay? I'm not too sure. But I love how we're sticking with this red color scheme. Dude, this is absolutely beautiful. We've got this choreography in front of a red screen with the silhouettes of the people. Like, it just, having the silhouettes just exaggerates their body shapes and makes the choreography look even cooler than it actually is. And then we've gone black and white. Dude, okay, this is about to be crazy, dude. I love, this is right up my street. Every single shot is that so- I'm sorry, but what am I watching right now? What am I watching? I need to know what I'm watching. Am I watching some sort of presidential election in Korea? Or I don't know what I'm watching, but dude, did you see this eye? Just this eye opening. Oh my god. You know what I'm saying? How many people are there? What do you want from me? They got their eyes on me. Dude, look at that red lighting. I'm sorry for not saying anything, guys. I'm honestly speechless. Like, what am I watching right now? The lighting and everything on these shots, the flashing on this thing. I don't even know what it is. They've got like a mask on and it's just the flashing red lighting. It looks so cool. This is the coolest music video I've seen in a long time. A long, long time. I was not expecting this. Play another. Oh, the black and white, it worked. The light flashing. Oh! Dude, how have they got this lighting to look so cool? Dude, what? Look at the screens moving along with him in the background, look. What is that thing in the background? There's like an upside down pyramid with things dang. Honestly, a lot of this stuff in this music video, I don't even know what it is, but I've seen like a flower opening or something like that. I don't even know what it is. I don't know even how they've made it or anything, but it looks so cool. It looks cool, man. Just how the camera's following them. What are those triangles? Back to black and white. I love this contrast, dude. This is ridiculous. This is absolutely ridiculous. Look at the effects that they've got on his body. Motion tracking absolutely perfectly. He's turning into a monster. Look at this dust. Oh my word. I can comfortably say, for special effects, this is the best thing I've seen in K-pop. 100%. Just how they've lit it, how good the CGI is. This is a high budget film within a music video right here. Like, look at the... Oh my... I don't even... The CGI is so beautiful. Look at it. It looks real. I am the lead. Sorry, look at it. Just look at it. It looks like it's there. How have they... I need a behind the scenes video. Is there one out yet? I really hope so. Because I need to look at the lines going down his face. How is this... This has only got 5 million views. I don't say only 5 million views much, but this deserves a lot more than 5 million. I am sorry. I'm so sorry. I am lit. And now we've got 2 minutes of credits. Why am I not surprised? I'm watching all of them. Producer. Okay, so he's produced this himself. Music director. I thought it said music video director. I was gonna flip. I thought he directed this. That would be absolutely ridiculous. Wait, who's directed this video then? Okay, visual director, Yoon-kyung Hong. Okay, dude, that was absolutely nuts. I know he played a big part in directing it, but honestly, we've got to give props to the visual artist and the special effects team on this one. Choreography, tricks, Lay had an input in the choreography as well. Dude, I need to... Have we got the dancers, dancer management? Okay, directed by Rigend Film. This is the director, I believe. There's two directors, Rima Yoon and Dong Ju Jiang. Dude, I can't even express to you, man, how much respect I have for these people. That was absolutely nuts. The amount they put, assistant director, DOP In Mo Yun, local camera crew, aerial photography, lighting assistant. Lighting again was huge in this one. Local art team, key stylist, makeup art. Makeup was insane as well. I want to see the visual effect. Okay, graphics design, martial art team, local field transport, dude. Here we go. Visual effects created by Nev. VFX supervisor, Jae Young Kim. Dude, I'm so bad at these pronunciations, but VFX artist, you know who you are, man. Dexter Studio. Dude, these guys are above and beyond. Like, I've never seen... Like, some bigger artists really need to employ these visual effects artists. This is nuts. Lighting and render, matte palette, matte painting artist, visual effects created by Comma. They put everything into this. They put absolutely everything into it. Dude, this is... I can't even... Like, normally I do, like, a little analysis after I've watched the video. I can't really do much analysis other than just this is the best thing I've seen. Like, look at this dragon, man. As soon as that came in, I thought it was crazy up until then with the lighting and the amount of people that they had just involved in this whole thing. But then that dragon came over and, dude... You just can't, like, I've never seen anything like this in it. This is set the bar for music videos now. I'm so sorry, but if this doesn't blow up completely, then this is the song as well. The song with just how hard it went with the bass, just to match it with this is absolutely, it's a movie, man. It's a movie. But yeah, guys, I really hope you did enjoy the video. If you did, a like rating would be much appreciated down below. And if you do enjoy my content on the channel, make sure you do hit that subscribe button down below so you get notified when I upload some more EXO reactions. That'd be amazing, guys. Hopefully you have a beautiful rest of your day. Hopefully you're staying safe with everything that's going on. We will see you very soon in the next EXO reaction. Peace off.